space you've just been doing, I'm just trying to coordinate it a little bit. I'm showing you sections. In combat, you can do this a fair bit faster. What I mean by that is, as he's kicking, I'm out of the way, I'm behind that leg in one move, and I'm hitting him, and his legs will come off the deck, and he's slammed his head in the floor. Yeah, would we agree? He's half dead. Why bother turning him over? Right here. Especially as she can arch.
Earth!
Don't look too bad until you know.
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, simple. Seiunchin? No. Use the shikadachi to snap the hips. Yeah? If you don't think it's possible, we're better than that way. These are your adductors on the inside, yeah? Adductors. They work like pulling your leg here. When you're doing your kageris, that's what you use as a stretch, yeah? So if you pull your leg, boom, you're not so easy, then you bang, your kageri, yeah? The adductor. So when he's on the floor, slamming him down, adductors are the adductors. Ripping the adductors. And you all know what these are going, yeah? What you've got to try and avoid, watched it in the grading a few times, is this. Because look, he put me forward and maybe leg scissor me. I'm smacking me in the face, and this and the other, and I'm in trouble, yeah? But, if I've got this move properly, my... Oh, I'll beat you in a few videos. Oh, he punched me in the groin. Sorry, I'm going to take the pressure off. If I come to here on my back straight, he can probably just about grab me. Just go and I'll let you. But the more I come forward, the easier to get a grip on it. This is where... Well, I can't even do it. Attack him off. Grab hold. If I'm a bit forward, pull, I'm gone. If I've got a good stance, pull, pull, pull. I hope that convinces you, yes? So that's why you keep your back straight, yes? So try that bit. The bit was, you kick it at you, elbow it, one step, bang, into here, yes! Finished. Yeah. Easy. Business. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.